Thanks so much, Gwen. You know, if it is too hot for you, you can just go ahead and run on inside. Kevin Steincross is here with this DVD Tuesday.
Get a new movie just fresh out on DVD.
Right.
Got four examples for you today. Mm-hmm. First off, you know, kids, they grow up so fast.
They do.
Yeah.
Too fast.
And that can be tough on parents, mm-hmm. you know, watching their children become adults.
Yeah,
it's hard sometimes.
Yeah.
Especially, for example, mm-hmm. in this new movie on DVD today called Blockers.
I'm ready. You look beautiful.
I used to hold that girl in the palm of my hand.
Kayla's becoming a woman. You're gonna have to deal with that.
Thanks. Was looking for that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
They got you, didn't they, Kim?
Yes, it did.
When three parents discover the secret plans of their daughters to lose their virginity on prom night, these parents decide they've got to do something to stop them, make them responsible human beings. But their efforts to block their daughters, easier said than done. Parents, here's a tip. You might want to wait until the kids are in bed to watch this one. It is a comedy for adults. It's very funny, a little on the raunchy side. It's called Blockers. Look at you, you're still laughing over
awesome.
That. It's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get serious.
Mm-hmm.
I mean real serious.
Real serious.
Life or death serious.
Oh.
Yes, this is a serious drama starring our own St. Louis native John Hamm. This is called Beirut.
Mason Francis Skiles, 45 years old. 10 years ago, he was deputy chief of mission here until his wife was killed.
He's damaged goods, but he's manageable.
The CIA pulls the U.S. diplomat, played by John Hamm, back into war-torn Beirut to negotiate for the life of one of his old friends. Initially, he doesn't want the job, but finally he agrees, joins forces with a CIA agent played by the amazing Rosamund Pike.
Love her.
Yep. Together they embark on a dangerous mission. This is Beirut. How much do we love Rosamund Pike?
We love her. She's so awesome.
So much so that we got another movie of hers on DVD today.
Oh, awesome.
It's a double Pike day. This one's called Entebbe.
These men bear no grudge against you, but if your government do not negotiate, they will kill two children every 24 hours.
Anyone who tries to resist me will be shot.
Yeah, this time Pike helps hijack a plane.
Oh,
they
wow.
divert to Entebbe Airport in Uganda and use the passengers as bargaining chips in a deadly political standoff. This one, I know it might be sort of in the back of your brain, but you don't know the story. I was the same way.
Mm-hmm.
Based on a true story of an international crisis that happened back in the day, 1976,
okay.
This is what happened. It's called Entebbe. Finally, same era, different kind of battle.
Okay.
This one done on the tennis court. This is kind of a battle that happened that sort of captivated this kid back in the day.
Uh-huh.
This is Borg v. McEnroe.
You'll never be remembered as one of the greats. You know why? Because nobody likes you. The only thing people are going to say is,
you cannot be serious!
I was that crazy guy that always yelled at the umpire.
Talk about typecasting. Kim, did you recognize the guy playing John McEnroe?
No.
It's another hothead, hot-headed actor.
John Penn?
Shia LaBeouf.
Shia LaBeouf, ah.
See what I'm saying?
Yes, he is a little bit of a hothead, yes.
Two peas in a pod?
Yep.
But you know what? He got great marks for playing the tennis legend John McEnroe in this movie.
He's a great actor.
He is a good actor. Just his personal life is a little messy.
A little messy.
Yeah. This DVD tells the story of two tennis greats leading to the ultimate match at Wimbledon in 1980. This is Borg versus McEnroe. So if there's ever someone who is ready to play McEnroe, it had to be Shia LaBeouf.
Yes.
Haven't seen it yet, but I do want to see it just for that.
Maybe back in the day it was Sean Penn, but
true.
That's the reason why I have him here. But sorry, you guys can't have Kevin. Only I can here on the 9 a.m. show. This is DVD Tuesday.